We add an RFID tag to that field pass, and what we do is we get a prior proof of a test, and we associate it with that person in the database. So when they show their field pass, we can scan that pass, and we can validate that that person is supposed to have that pass and that that person has a recent COVID test and they're in compliance and they're good to go to get out there on the field.